when all the methane gas build up inside of the Fresh Kills landfill, the rats go crazy and finally
attack!
Innocent people will die. 15-year-old girl named Sarah must rise against the rats to save her little brother. Once there was a man that lived alone in his house after his wife died.
Is that the phone? Hello? Who's this? This is John. John? You're working with a charity. I might have some money lying around here. Yes, you can come over tomorrow. Yes, that would be perfect. I will see you tomorrow.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm back from the charity, sir.
Oh, thank you.
You want to see my monkey?
At the zoo, Bobo was Mr. Pignotti's favorite monkey. Mr. Pignotti then got home, and something drastic happened.
What a fun day at the zoo.
Are you okay, Mr. Pignotti?
Huh?
Are you okay?
Who's there?
I'm here.
What?
Are you okay, Mr. Pignotti?
Take care of my house. The pig collection.
Okay,
the pig
I will.
The pig collection!
Yeah, I will check on the pig collection.
Party!
Oh, I like it like that. She working that back. I don't know how to act. Slow motion for me.
Bobo died last week.
What?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Bobo?
Mr. Pignotti!
Oh no!
You must live! Live!
Steven just moved into his new house in New Mexico. But he was very, very suspicious of what was going on right across the street. He even went to the hospital to investigate about a sick scientist that was on the project.
What are you guys building? What are you guys up to?
A gadget.
A gadget? What's that?
Nothing, son.
can't bomb people.
This is a bomb
that you can't control. Is that a map of bomb sites? Japan?
No.
No?
There's spies!